The Callisto Protocol here on Steam Deck. This is another impressive game to have on your device. As you know, it was released in Steam Store in December 2022, playable on Steam Deck Proton 705. Let's go here to storage, and I have something else to show you. The game is installed on internal SSD, and as you see, it has almost 70 gigabytes. What I don't understand, why Valve doesn't offer us a possibility to clean this space. As you see here, other 123 gigabytes. Keep in mind that I have the 512 gigabytes model. I don't know what someone will do if it has 64 gigabytes or 256 gigabytes. As you see, as you install games, some files will install also on internal storage, and we cannot delete them unless we reset the device, or if we install, for example, a third part Explorer app from store, and you have to delete basically everything or almost everything. It's not convenient anyway. I really don't get it, why we don't get the possibility to clean this space. I have 123 gigabytes. That's huge. I deleted some games and some files are still here. This is strange. I hope they will fix this in the future. This is another reason why I like Windows. Anyway, this is the game. At this point, I have load settings. As you see here, the game has VRAM 2.8 gigabytes at this point occupied. I have 11.5 gigabytes of RAM. By the way, my VRAM is set to 512 megabytes. And who wants to understand that this is a dynamic allocation and it's better to allocate less VRAM, because the system will take anyway what it needs, and you already have almost 5 gigabytes reserved by default. Anyway, this is it. Who wants to understand this? That look, we need 2.8 gigabytes of VRAM for this game, but we need a lot of RAM. It's everything is done over there basically. Anyway, what? That's not fair. No way. We are back here. Thank you.
upstairs to turn on the generator. Choose an item.
Okay, how do I get there?
Thank you. that.
What?
Jacob? Are you there? The power just came on in the colony. I'm boosting the signal.
Yes, I'm here. Hear you. I'm heading to the colony now. I'll contact you once I'm there. Gotta stay quiet for now.